go, you hold the legs.
Yeah.
This one's down. We've sent a lot of missions to Mars in the past. We've sent rovers, we've sent orbiters, but they've done a lot of really, really great science and a lot of really interesting measurements, but those measurements just scratch the surface of Mars. We know a lot about the surface of Mars, we know a lot about its atmosphere, and even about its ionosphere, but we don't know very much about what goes on a mile below the surface, much less 2,000 miles below the surface down to the center. And this will be the first mission that's going to Mars specifically to investigate the huge extent of Mars below the surface. InSight is almost ready to launch, and it's going to Mars to do the science, to make the measurements that scientifically and personally I've been waiting for over 30 years for. As a graduate student, I was doing research on Mars, and I just needed to have the thickness of the crust. And we didn't have it. And seismology was the way to do it. And so I thought, well, maybe someday somebody will put a seismometer on Mars and get this measurement so I can do my research. And so it's kind of an amazing journey for me to look back and say, I'm the guy who's actually going to put that seismometer on Mars, get that information, and now I can go back and finish the job I was trying to do 30 years ago. It's an amazing feeling. InSight carries a seismometer, which measures the seismic waves that have traveled through Mars from marsquakes, and maps out the deep interior structure of Mars. It has a heat flow probe that goes down 15 feet and measures the amount of heat coming out of the planet to understand the vigor of its geological engine. And it has a radio science experiment, which uses the radio on the spacecraft to measure small variations in the wobble of Mars's pole to understand more about the structure and composition of the core.
The InSight mission will be the very first mission to launch from the Vandenberg Air Force Base on the West Coast. Typically, these launches have always gone from the East Coast. InSight will be the very first mission to robotically deploy instruments from the spacecraft deck to the surface of another planet, this planet Mars. InSight will also be the very first mission to land and survive for a full Martian year, which is two Earth years, with just solar rays. InSight will also be the very first mission to give Mars a checkup in 4.5 billion years. The primary mission is planned to be one Mars year, which is about 2 Earth years. However, there's no limitations to our lifetime. So we could last as long as we're getting power from the solar rays, as long as Mars is behaving itself, we'll be able to survive and we'll continue to get the scientific data back that the scientists have been craving for such a long time. InSight will launch from Vandenberg Air Force Base. After that, InSight goes on a 6.5 month cruise to get to Mars. It's on a direct trajectory, so it'll get there pretty quick, about as fast as you can get to Mars. Once we get to Mars, then we go through what we call the entry, descent, and landing, or as we like to say, EDL. We go through that process, which is about 7 minutes. We go from about 12,500 miles per hour to zero in 12 minutes, which is incredibly fast. We use a variety of techniques to slow us down as we enter the atmosphere. First, we have an ablative material on our heat shield, which protects us from the first part of the atmosphere where we're going the fastest. That slows us down. We're still at a supersonic speed when we deploy our parachute. The parachute further slows us down. When we get closer to the ground and we start acquiring data from our radar, our landing radar, then we know that we can drop the parachute and we can do a propulsive landing down to the surface. And we'll be going about 5 miles an hour when we touch down on the surface.
InSight is the first interplanetary launch from Vandenberg, and so everyone's really excited to be so close to home, just able to go up, watch the launch, and know that we're sending something straight from California to Mars. Going to Mars never gets old. This is the third Mars mission that I've worked on, and I'm still just as excited about it. Still excited to see that first image that we get down from InSight on landing day. It's going to be a different place in Mars. I mean, how many places have we really seen on another planet? The most fun or interesting thing about InSight from an engineer's point of view is really that we're playing the claw game super far away on Mars. we're taking this grapple and we're going to pick up an instrument and lift it up off the deck and put it down on Mars. So I like to say that we're playing the claw game on Mars with no joystick.